What's good, y'all? This one goes out to all the New Year's resolutioners. All right, it's like you, every year people start saying "New Year, New Me." There can't be a new you if you're making all the same mistakes from the past. You know, if you're making the same mistake in December 2021 and you carry on with that into January 2022, where's the new you at? You feel me? A lot of y'all tend to prioritize health around this time. You want to work out. It's like January 1st. For some reason, you don't want to start June 5th. You don't want to start May 14th. You don't want to start in, I don't know, August 7th. It has to be January 1st for you to start. Well, hate to break it to you, but you got 2 or 3 more days before then. It's like, why don't you just get started now? Instead of January 1st being your first day, how about January 1st be your third or second or third day? Whatever. You know what I'm saying? It's like, get started now. What you waiting for? Your health can't wait. So go ahead and get to it. But even if it's not just health, once you get started with something, keep on going. Don't stop. You know, it's like I've just run a little experiment for the last like 2 months or so. I didn't exercise at all. I'm trying to get back into my calisthenic rings and stuff like that. I never try to do all the crazy stuff. I just like the way it makes my body feel. And I'm telling you, it is so hard for me to do. Like, I feel so physically weak because of this little experiment. It's so hard to slow down that momentum of you being lazy. You know, and now it's like you have to slow down that momentum and then you have to change momentum, change directions into productive and active. You feel me? But once you start slowing down, it's so much easier to fall back into your old ways. So just keep it going. Just keep going, even if it's just a little bit. Even if it's, I'm not about the half-ass, but even if it's like a half-ass day, get up outside and do something. You know, go outside, do your walk, do your run, do your lift. If you're going to start learning a new language on January 1st, okay, make sure you give it at least 15 minutes of your time every day. You know what I'm saying? Just 15. People say 30, an hour, whatever. Just keep it fresh, because the first day you skip becomes the second day you skip, becomes the third day you skip. And now you've fallen back into that old habit of thinking. You feel me? It's so much easier to just keep the ball rolling instead of having to like push it and push it, push it to get it rolling. And say, nah, just let it roll and just keep it going. It's a lot easier when you're working in unison with yourself. Don't get in your own way. You know, you got to make the changes necessary for your own success, whether that be people, whether that be complaining so much, whether that be showing more gratitude. Do what you got to do, but make a habit out of this new thing that you're trying to bring into your life. You feel me? You've already made a bad habit in one way or another, as in you weren't aggressive enough. You weren't forward thinking enough. You weren't active enough. You weren't disciplined enough. Okay, you made those mistakes. It's a new year, so I want to see some new yous out there. You know, all the bad mistakes that you were making in the past, leave them in 2021. This year sucked anyway. You know what I'm saying? Let's make sure this one's better. Say, we're going to need strength. We're going to need discipline this year. So if you're going to do something that's making your life better, I fully support you. You know what I'm saying? I'm always here to give you some positive energy, to give you a nice push. Sometimes I got to be the foot up your ass, and sometimes I'm your teammate high-fiving you across the finish line. It is what it is, you know? But this is going to be a great year, one way or another. You know, it's like there's going to be a lot of crazy stuff that we are going to have to endure this year. But, you know, it is what it is. So hopefully this helped y'all. Hopefully I got you in the right mindset. It's like, but we got to get ready for some things coming. All right. So now's the time to really start instilling discipline, because you're going to need it. Till the next one.